Good luck. It's Rookies and Stars with two autographs and two memorabilia in every box on average. We're going to start by randomizing the owner names of everyone who got in the break seven times. We determine everybody with their team in a minute, and we're going to do two randoms, one with the owner names, one with the teams, and then stack the lists up side by side if they've gone through the random. All right, lucky number seven. Good luck in this box break with four hits. Hope. Lucky number seven. And everybody's got their team. Let's hit something big. I want to see a 101 come out of Rookies and Stars. Hope. Hope. Hey, hey, what's up, Garrett? Cross-training Bryce Love. And you got some fabric here. It's number 299. Nice Bryce Love rookie. Redskins. That is hit number one for Washington. this. Wow. Three of five for the 49ers. Already pulling the next hit. Three of number to 29. Two more hits coming out of the break. Rookies and Stars number 299. Rookie. Dolphins got a nice Miles Gaskins. 66 of 99 Gaskins rookie. Final hit is coming out of this pack. Here we go. Final hit. Cross training, Josh Jacobs. Very nice. He's for the MVP, possibly. That's a really good rookie to get. Roy pulled that one down. Way to go, Roy. James Conner. Jerry Rice. Bradshaw's number 250. Nice, Terry Bradshaw. That's our box break, everybody. That rookie and stars football with four hits. We had some nice hits, some nice parallels coming out. Next up could be Clear Cut or the Jordan Quest. You can see our closest breaks in orange. Good things are happening around here as we get ready for the very next box break. The Alonzo rip at 13 left. Jersey break. Coming up, we do have a football jersey break, and well, there's some other good things coming up here any minute. Like Strata down to 7. Hope. 7 left in Strata. Clear cuts at 9. And we have some good things happening. So good luck. And a jersey break on the way. Yeah, the Josh Jacobs was really nice there for Roy, pulling down this rookie. He could be Rookie of the Year. Thought it was a pretty good break of rookies and stars. Kaz, you're saying to click Megan again. Yeah, we had 4 hits, so I guess it was one that I didn't click. Dallas hit. That's right. A nice Tony Pollard. Those are pretty good. Pretty good stuff. Pretty good at Rookies and Stars. Not bad at all. I gotta say, it's a good box break. Here's a link to Strata. Here's a link to Clear Cut. Clear Cut Hockey. It's going to be an exciting break in there. $3.99 gets you in, and Clear Cut has some really big values that we could hit. When you go on eBay and you look at Clear Cut, that's exactly what I think I'll do here. It just kind of show off what you can find in Clear Cut. My goodness, it is an outstanding box break. For $3.99, monster hits everywhere. Look at some of these hits. Monster hits. These are the things we're looking for. Connor McDavid, Young Guns autograph. The Oilers are going to be really good to own. The Canucks are going to be really good to own with Elias Patterson. Going to be really good to have them. Edmonton Oilers, Vancouver Canucks. Then you have the Austin Matthews that's in here for Toronto. Three really big ones there. You can also see some of the things with the Penguins. The Vegas Golden Knights. But by far and away, it's Vancouver, Edmonton, and Toronto that are the biggest, baddest teams. But we also see now the Bruins. We got some Gretzky's with the Kings.